Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!
I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Get into her apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head toward the gunfire.
Johnny Red suits aren't gonna serve. Keep everyone away from the bus.
Hurry up and ground this.
Stay down, fire!
Engaging fire!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed his specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, it'd be awful. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop it!
Not like this!
Did you feel that?
We have to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Got her!
I've beaten you before! I'll do it! Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels! Okay! We're not done yet!
Me too! That goes!
Happening.
I can stop it!
Ah!
Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of him.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
We know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, full of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. I'm good.
And everything is
all right. I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.